This comes in the 1985 casing, but inside is the Collector's Classics VHS. This is the other one I have. I do hope to get more soon.